blah blah. Oh. Hi. I thought I pressed it. I don't know. Mummy's your mic turned off.
Why can you not hear me?
You're very low apparently, and you're buzzing. Yeah. I'm the dude, yeah, I'm David. Who is it? A kid. Michael. Okay.
Fuck off, Michael.
I'm going through the window. Camping.
Right, somebody's walking over towards me. He's hiding behind two trees. He's on one side of the trees and the other person's on the other side of the trees near them.
Yeah. Run. Run. Yeah. Run! He's coming. I don't think this Michael's particularly friendly. No, we ran after her.
There she is.
Is he still near you? I think he's being a camper.
I can't see him. I can't control the camera and press X at the same time. Why? What am I doing wrong? So now I'm dead.
No, Jake's down. Amy, move. Sorry, I don't need to see him. I'm gonna grab Jake. No, he's coming for me and Jake. Dog. Jake ran right into him. Do you have self-care? Are you back on that generator? I was running there as well. Okay, I'll be quiet. Can you see me? No, it's a dead end! No! Jake died. Amy, crawl away. This is vengeance. What did we ever do to you? He's coming back. I'm just gonna let go so that you'll be able to hear the hatch, right? I'm gonna watch her. Okay, Amy, this is one of those matches that didn't happen. He downed the match. Oh, he's gonna go find the hatch. No, he found. You've got a key though, so if you find the hatch, you can reopen it. It's in the corn. Crawl. Oh my boy. Ah, he mommied you. No wonder he killed us all quickly.